I found one of your statues.
A rabbit. Welcome it.
What would you like to...
Have you learned nothing? Have you forgotten everything? Your left wing. Your other left wing. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Concern you.
Kill him! Dump him in the harbor when you're done!
Huh!
It's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smiley's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against him if we're dead.
Big Smile, Lee?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wei.
Just for once, I'd like to fight someone outside my own triad, though.
Wei, up here! Come on, let's move!
Coming from the market.
Damn noodle restaurant, not the bank of
Hong Kong. These fuckers are crazy!
Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
You stupid bitch! Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him from Big Smile Lee.
Oh yeah?
Just the piece of shit I'm looking for. You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you. All your ancestors and ancestors!
These guys don't give up.
Fuck! We sent every guy in ever.
Get a load of this. Jesus fucking Christ.
Careful of our guys! They didn't expect this.
Thank you.
completely out of hand. It's us or them now.
Are they done?
We'll see. Let's go.
Hey, go away!
Get in.
We gotta move.
Great, just fucking get it.
Hurry!
Shit.
Where are we going?
We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smiley's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea. They might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. Chu. Fuckers are going after everyone.
Easy, Rick. Look, we have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky. You have to choose. If you back Sonny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here. Keep her safe. And Sonny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.
Watch it!
Love clothes? Get into something really you. Get into J. Jiggler Clothing for Men. Relax, sporty cuts with a great feel. And the most important thing of all, individuality. J. Jiggler. Original clothing for original men.
Elegance. Style. Legendary quality. From Europe's premier fashion designers, Salt House. Discover a world of silks, the purest cottons, and the finest leathers. Exquisitely incorporated into our unique designs. Salt House. The word in fashion.
Doc, what's up?
We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Well, I designed this car for one of our wealthiest industrialists. It's a very special car.
So why do I have the feeling this story doesn't have a good ending?
It wouldn't exactly pass customs, so I had the parts shipped here separately. I figured nobody would notice.
And?
Somebody noticed. Actually, it feels like everybody noticed. The base model arrives today, and every gang in Hong Kong's out to get it.
What? All right, let me guess. If 18K or one of the other triads builds this car...
Catastrophe. I did take some precautions, though. I brought in a bunch of lookalike cars as decoys. Will you help me?
All right, well, how do I tell the real ones from the decoys?
It's the one that doesn't blow up when you drive it.
Well, that's just great. That's just fucking great, Doc.
Another one? Why not ship the car all at once?
Import restrictions. Technically, we're not supposed to send this to China.
We're not in China. We're in Hong Kong.
You want to make that point to the U.S. State Department? Also, Special Branch doesn't want the mainland to know.
Wait a minute. You guys are worried about China? I thought the point was...
Theoretically, they leave us alone. But if they like the car enough, who knows? Best if nobody knows we have it. Or if they do know, they can claim that they don't. That way, everybody saves face. We get our car, nobody else gets embarrassed. This is the Hong Kong way. You should know that by now. Long as it never hits the papers, we can act as if we're independent. But if it starts to look like we're independent...
All right, I get it.
Steal them. fries their electronics. They can't steer.
Thank you. 찍어! 헐! 보통 도 내만 돼요!
Come on!
이유 쌤통은 빨리 쌤은!
You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pedro pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pedro doesn't know I'm here, all right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handle things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. I can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pedro, right? He's cut you off. And this is your last chance to come in clean.
What? But what's he gonna do, arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover?
I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore. Wait, just come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendry.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy. Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait. Wait!
Try anything and your friend dies. Oh, he's clean.
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Is that all you got?
is Jackie?
You're never going to find him!
Stop!
Stop!
Where's Jackie?
I don't know! I don't know what they did with him!
What do you mean you don't know?
I was just supposed to kill you. I don't know anything about the other guy.
Who does?
D.Y. H.N.K.'s head enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know. I only talk to him by phone.
Well, tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucker.
I only talk to him on my phone. Here, take it!
New shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Plan didn't work.
What? What plan? Who is this? I don't know anything about any plan.
Horseface said if the job... I hope you're not afraid of ghosts. I've come for you.
Damn it!
I'm not afraid of you.
And the stupid
huh? Come on, you bastards!
Thank you.
Salty, this is Wei. I need a boat and I need a gun. Can you meet me in Kennedy Town? And Salty, make it a big gun, okay? I don't want to fuck around.
Gunners in a boat as requested. I threw in a lot of ammo too.
Thanks.
You want to travel to Virginia?
Thanks, but this is personal.
Jackie! Jackie, shit! Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck, man!
You're alive!
You almost how I fucking crazy! Fuck!
Are you okay?
Fuck, man! Oh, man!
Calm down. I'm right here, brother.
I thought I was gonna fucking die down there, man. Fuck! I thought I was gonna die like an animal, man. Fucking like a dog or something.
Come on, brother. You're okay. I got your back.
Fuck! Fuck!
Duh.
Wait. Thanks, bro.
How'd they get you?
Man, it was Big Smile Lee, man. These guys fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off to 18K, man.
Yeah, they used you to get me to an ambush.
Big Smile Lee. Fuck is worse than dog eyes, man. Fuck.
We'll get him, Jackie. Come to the election and tell the others what happened. That'll be the end of Lee.
Man, I don't want anything to do with any of this shit anymore. Son on ye, broken nose, Lee. I'm done with all that, man. To dream about beating in the sun on ye, you know? What did it get me? Winston's dead. Peggy's dead. For this fucked up shit, I couldn't sleep now.
I know what you're saying.
Man, they buried me alive, man.
I know.
You don't know. You don't know what it's like to be down there in a...
So what do you want to do now, Jackie? The election's tomorrow. We'll want to check out the building, make sure that Big Smile Lee isn't planning any surprises. But we got some time to kill.
I don't know. I almost bought it today, man. For real. I think I'm just gonna go take a walk or something. Got some shit to think about.
Sure, man. It's cool.
I'll see you tomorrow or something.
All right. Don't do anything stupid.